should just give up and work here full time. I can be one of those career waitresses who calls everybody honey and fills the emptiness with day-old pie. No offense, Maureen.
None taken, honey.
Hey, at least you're not Oscar's assistant. Last night, I used my college degree to find him pretzels that were, and I quote, you know, the same ones we had that one time we were watching that thing?
Yeah, good for you. There's nothing like being healthy.
Green salad, double bacon cheeseburger.
You know what? I've changed my mind. I will take that milkshake.
Why, I don't think I know some of these people.
What are you talking about? There's your friend Ken, and your old neighbors, the Fishers, who were kind enough to bring ice. And there's your favorite waitress from Santino's Deli, who looks a lot different when she's not wearing her name tag.
Maureen.
Maureen, yes, Maureen.
Happy birthday, gluten-free.
Thanks for coming, Maureen.
You got it, extra bacon.
Wow, Maureen. That is a lot of half and half.
Label says they're expired, but don't worry. They always build in some wiggle room.
I will cherish these until last September.